got the rest of the Harry Potter Funko Pops, the ones I was missing, and now I think I have them all. Unless there's some out there that I don't know about. If there is, please tell me. Leave a comment.
There's already three Harrys on the first planet. Everybody knows.
But as far as I know, I have them all. You can see my other video that I did before. I'll try to remember to put a link in the description. I also got some of these Harry Potter blind bags.
Series one?
Yeah, Series one collector's key ring. I got three of these and I found them online, hottopic.com. It's the first time I've seen them.
Can I tell them which ones you can get?
Yay.
Okay. You can get the owl headway, and you can get the Hogwarts Express train, and then a Hogwarts train ticket, and you can get Harry's wand, and you can get the dark mark, which I want. I just like it. I don't want. And you can get the snitch thingy, and you can get the Felix potion. I don't know what you mean. And you can get the Triwizard Cup, an exclusive A, which is that book thingy that's like rah, 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 and then furry. And then you can get exclusive B, which is a house elf, whose name
Dub.
Yeah. I just don't know how to say it.
Okay. So first I'm gonna do the pops. I got Harry Potter number one. This is just with his wand. Mm-hmm. I got Dumbledore, finally found him. And Snape.
Yay.
I'm gonna open these up.
I don't like him. His
character. I really love his hair.
Too long.
In my. Love all the detail in his clothes. He has his buttons.
Yay, Dumbledore, he's my favorite.
He didn't deserve to die. He's so cool.
I like his hat. Is that anything else with an elf movie?
I don't know.
Looks like an elf with an elf movie. From the original.
A lot of detail in his hat.
Mm-hmm.
And I like his glasses.
Mm-hmm.
Super cool.
Harry Funko! Yay! Wow. Wow. Oh no, his eyebrows are kind of stretched.
Uh-huh. And some of his paint's off. Paint's all stretched up.
So detailed in his mold. What?
You. I just love how detailed they are. With his little, his robes and his tie and his little scar. And this is Harry Potter number one, like I said, which is one.
He died. Oh my gosh, Dumbledore died.
The other two Harry Potters, those are in my first video that I did. Do you want to see those?
They move a lot of the way. A lot. They need to make one more snake.
That would be cool. It's kind of wobbly.
Everybody dance now.
Doesn't want to stand up very well, but that's okay because I put them back in their boxes and I like to keep them in their boxes.
I
see
it.
Yeah.
I got flatheads.
Poor Harry Potter. Poor Snape.
Nobody likes
Snape. Nobody likes
Snape. And everybody but me.
Cool. I love him. I'm going to open up these blind bags now. I can't wait to see what we got. Would you like this one?
Yeah, anyway.
Oh, you can help me.
Air.
I think this is the Tri-Wizard Cup.
Open it.
Okay.
Because it's a dark mark, I want it.
Yes. The Tri-Wizard Cup. Cool. This is really awesome.
Cool.
It's really detailed. I like it. And it has the little Harry Potter with the snitch on it.
I would like to see, you know that crazy lady from the, Harry Potter movie that I live that with the weird hair and her name is really strange. It's like something like that. And then my mom, bad word name. Mm-hmm. It'd be cool if they made her into a Funko.
There's still so many characters that they could do pops.
They need to make a Harry with a headwig.
Mm-hmm.
Like, she's sitting on his arm or something, or he's using a Funko way to snip it. That'd be awesome. Oh, I know what they need to make. They need to make that girl that blew up into a balloon and went away like, oh! They need to make her all big, like Hagrid's head kind of big.
Woohoo! Got the platform 9 3/4. Hogwarts train ticket. And it has the little Harry Potter with the snitch on it, too.
These are really detailed.
Oh, they're really cool.
Harry Potter!
One side says London to Hogwarts, and the other side says platform 9 3/4.
All right, Mom, your last blind bag.
Last one. Sure you don't want to open it?
You can open it. But you should get, I want you to get either Hedwig, the Dark Mark, the book, or one of those.
I'm hoping it's Hedwig. But I would like any of them.
Hedwig! Yay! You're good at this game, huh?
That's cool. I love it. Oh! Look, Harry, it's Hedwig.
So he's got the trophy he won, I think, and the ticket he needs, and his owl.
Poor Hedwig. So cool. I love these. I'm gonna get some more of these, because I want them all. I want everything. I love Harry Potter. These are awesome. So I got these, I think I already said I got them online at hottopics.com.
You didn't notice.
Notice what? Samantha's on his head again.
Yep. Crazy.
So, thank you for watching. Please let me know in the comments if there are any Harry Potter Funkos that I don't know about, because I want to try and get them all.
I vote for Fresh Prince of Bel-Air Funko Pops. I need them. I need them in my life.
Yeah, we definitely need a Carlton Funko Pop. That would be awesome.
I need... You can make good.
That would be awesome. Okay. Yeah. So thank you for watching. Don't forget to check my other video for the rest of the Harry Potter pops. And I will be doing some more videos with my other pop collection soon. Real soon. Because we love pops, don't we? Alright.
Full House and Fresh Prince. 2016.
First we have to get the Once Upon a Time.
Yeah.
As soon as they come out.
Yeah.
That show.
That series. If you have a rare man.
And now they're going to have to do a Dark Emma.
She's creepy.
Super creepy. But super cool.
Mm-hmm.
five